So here's Thriller. Here's a slow version. So the rhythm I'm playing in the right hand, that's not essential. You can just hold down the A minor chord here. I'm doubling the A note on top. Notice that I'm only playing that rhythm when the left hand is taking a break. Then we're going to switch to a D major chord, and this has A on the bottom, with the same bass pattern in the left. If you want to, if it's a little easier, you can just play the roots. And then D major. That would be a much smarter thing to do if you're playing and singing. Now, if you master all that, the next step is to add in some of the verse melody. So, it's close to midnight. So I messed up a little there because that's an impossible part to play, but play the melody in your right hand, keep that on top, and play some of the missing notes in your left hand. So I'm getting a little bit off there. I gotta practice with my metronome a bit more, but that's a tricky part to play. I don't recommend trying to do that at the same time. I recommend playing the melody and just maybe holding down this in your left hand. And going to the D chord or hanging on A. That's up to you. The other cool thing that you might have noticed in the chorus, this really helps the chords sound a lot bigger when you're shaking them. Because notes on the piano, you might have noticed, if we play a chord, there's only a couple seconds where we really have the full power of the chord, and then everything else dies out very quickly. So that's why we shake things. Be sure and post any questions you have, and let me know what you're thinking about the lesson on the blog. Talk to you soon.